So today we completed an amazing ridge walk around Abbotsbury along Chesil Beach on the South Dorset coast. So we parked up in Abbotsbury itself and we took a few lanes walking uphill to get onto the ridgeway here, the South Dorset Ridgeway. Amazing views over down to the coast and to St Catherine's Chapel, which is on a hill just over here. And we walked all along the ridgeway. It was a bit cloudy at the top, but then as we came along here, along the top of the ridgeway and came down towards Chesil Beach itself, the sun cleared and it was a beautiful day. We walked all along the front here before sort of looping back round, following the Macmillan Way, the southwest coast path, round with views of the Abbotsbury Swannery right back. It was about 6 miles in total, 6 and a bit miles, and it was an amazing looped walk. Really, really enjoyed it.